management can be applied in the home. Conflict management can be applied at work. Conflict management can be applied in any social background that you might be in. Having the skills to learn how to deal with conflict will allow you to address your problems with more effective strategies. So yes, it involves dealing with people, and it involves a high level of communication. And the application process is not just in clubs and pubs. On a personal level, on a social level, you will improve, you will learn the relevant skills and develop yourself optimally. I've spoken to so many people out there that seem to think that they can go around punching people in the nose or doing things that enforce criminality on their part. Therefore, by coming to us, we'll give you the right information that you need to know practically. We'll give you the correct information you'll need to know on a physical level as well.
Go!